All right, hey everybody, this is Jerod M. I'm gonna do a reaction video. This is gonna be for the second performance of Home Free at the Sing Off. They're singing Life is a Highway. I'm looking forward to this one a lot. I'm actually gonna be doing these reactions throughout the week, so stay tuned with them. I'm gonna be doing this one and their third performance today. And without further delay, here we go. If you guys like the video, please consider subscribing and also hit that little like button down there somewhere. Let me know that you guys are here. Give me a comment or anything else you want to see and hear. Here we go.
Our party anthem for this performance is Life is a Highway by Rascal Flatts.
It's a great song.
We're a professional country a cappella group. So in our first performance, we played to our strengths. We just wanted to sit around, sing. Baby, you a song, you make me wanna roll my windows down and cruise. Al really loves Tim, and I mean, he's the only one singing that low in this competition.
Oh, so smooth. Cool. Windows down, my seats are back, my music's up, we run.
Things up on my dashboard, it's just the way I lie. I'm feeling a little bit of bass in my butt.
Yeah.
In this next performance, Humphrey's gonna kick it up a notch. We're gonna stand up in our boots and really give it to you.
Every little, other group had fantastic dancing. Dance moves, so we've got to do a little bit more to match that level.
Life is a highway. One, two, I wanna ride it all.
We don't dance a lot. We do a lot of step touch. You know, we keep it in the box, just right here. Kaye Soul came in. They saw us kind of struggling.
Oh my gosh. Come on, guys. You have to learn how to
it
dance.
It looked like Tim was doing the Tim was doing the Carlton.
Wait, right and left?
And left.
That's my left. My hips lie. They don't tell the truth.
Rob. Okay. Trying to remember the name.
Can move, and we like watching them move, but moving ourselves is a little bit more stressful.
We're doing it.
We might not dance that well, but we're going to bring it. People are going to have a good time, and we are going to party.
All right. Hold you to it.
Life is a Highway by Rascal Flatts. Here is Home Free.
Well, life's like a road that you travel on. It's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you
right.
Sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door. The blues won't haunt you anymore. The brave are free and the love is sore. Come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate.
That's a good building. Oh. Stand in the box. Austin's got a good voice. I think that's his name. There was a distance between you and I. There you go, Tim.
A misunderstanding once, but now we look it in the eye.
What? He just pulled the bottom out of his bass note. Just a go lower. Oh. Man, those dudes were on fire. That was sick. Tim, his bass is insane. Awesome, his solo is good. The background singers are awesome. The drummer is in the pocket.
People calling and complaining because their subwoofers just got blown out at home on the television. My God, that was low. Oh, free. Well done. All right.
Nick's like, man, what the heck happened?
Exit the judges. Sean, what'd you think?
You do have some moves, believe it or not. A little bit. You stayed in the box and then you went out of the box a little bit and you jumped back in the box and that's but you know what? That's good. You stay with what you know, and that's what makes you guys so great and so far so consistent. And for those kids who want to be involved in acapella, This is a prime example of what a cappella is. The way they performed, they had a beginning, a middle, and an end.
Yeah.
It started off great. The middle was beautiful, gave you something different, ended it beautifully.
Like
where everybody stood up and applauded. That's how you do a cappella.
Sounds like he has a bone to pick. Maybe he was frustrated with some other groups who were auditioning.
You're a star. I'm trying to tell you. Your voice is amazing, man. Like, you have, you got skills, man. So the components is great. Great job, guys.
Ben, what do you think? Are these guys on the road to victory or not?
It was really good. When, like, the bass guitar starts speaking, that's crazy. That's like my bass just jumped off the shell. And, how you do that. That's awesome. Adam.
Ben is full. Nice. He's funny.
Nice drumming. Adam's the drummer. Real tasteful. Like, you're a good drummer. Like, you don't play a bunch of cymbals that don't need to be played. And it's just, you know, like, you're holding the groove down. It's really good. So, nice work, guys.
Jewel, are you feeling the country spirit up here?
I love you boys. You're my boys. I was feeling that. It was great. I'm so happy. You know what makes country music stand out for me is it's telling a story. Mm-hmm. I loved the start with you, Austin. It was great. And then
Austin,
building each piece
good.
And letting us see how you guys right. build a band, especially a cappella, because country music typically, especially a song like this that was a rock song originally, you guys don't have country instruments to make it country. You don't have your steel guitar. You don't have your instruments
to
do
voice,
that. And
yeah.
so you guys as a band have to really sell that you're a country act. And you mm-hmm. do that effortlessly. It's just what you are. And I love it. It sounds so easy when you guys sound relaxed. It sounds like it just comes out
I
of
love
you.
It.
But it's deceptively
they did
hard.
Really good.
You know, to sound that relaxed means you guys are really in control of your game. And was that like a low F sharp or something? I mean, that was
I wouldn't
a ridiculously
try guessing if you don't
low.
Know.
Yeah, you know. Yeah.
Something around there.
Yeah,
it's a good job. I love you guys. Yeah.
We'll find out later on if Humphrey will ride safely to the next show or if they'll face elimination tonight. Thank you, fellas. Good work.
One of the greatest vocalists of all time was praising Austin's voice.
Yeah. So. I've been watching him since I was a kid. Like, in high school, I was competing with songs that guy sang on his CD. So that was like, that's like the coolest moment of my whole life right there.
CDs? What are CDs? Oh, man. I really liked it, y'all. This was great. Look at me getting to my southern roots here in Texas with country songs. I'm just kidding. I really liked it. I thought Tim did a great job. Y'all heard my response, and it was very much in line with a lot of what the judges were saying. To me, it sounded like Sean had a bone to pick with some other a cappella groups, saying, here's what an a cappella song sounds like. At the beginning, you know. But I really like that they're comfortable in their skin. You can tell there's some things that they're going to need to tighten up for the competition. Getting used to the pace is probably a challenge, but again, those were very minor things. But for the most part, like, and what I mean by that is the dancing. If they're gonna try to incorporate dancing, they're gonna need to tighten those up a little bit. But it wasn't terrible. It was funny. It was more amusing. But the vocals, those are there all day long, and they sound great. Tim, gosh, he walks with confidence, and he hits those low notes with confidence, like a good high tenor or high soprano are able to hit those notes with confidence. He's doing this on the other end of the scale, and he's dropping it down into the sub levels, man. It was great. It made my ears happy. So thank you all. Stay tuned for the third performance.